I am Badru Kapchemut, a community knowledge worker from Kasarem sub-county. Farmers came to me after I had accomplished my training. I sensitized them on the project itself, as from Grameen Foundation, what they do and how they could get helped, more so the poor of the poorest. One farmer came to me, having explained to them what I was to do to them. One wanted to know how he could use organic manure. So when we requested the machine, it gave us how to make tea manure. And it gave the instructions which the farmers followed. And eventually it went to a sieve, it was sprayed on the crops. After about one week or so, there was a lot of change. And the rest who are practicing in crop growing, I mean vegetable growing, became interested. And more so, I've been doing some farming myself. I used some of the lessons I got from the phone, put them in practice in my shamba. And having had enough rains, actually my shamba is doing very fine. And as such, they were got convinced that it is through the knowledge I got from Grameen Foundation that my shamba is doing very fine. So it has made them come this day.